everything that Robin Olds has done and basically that we do today is steeped in his legacy. It was not known as the Wolfpack, and it was really Robin Olds' legacy on a singular mission there, Operation Bolo in Vietnam, that started the legend of the Wolfpack. And so Robin Olds is known as the first wolf.
He represents what it means to be a fighter pilot, always putting the mission first and coming up with creative new ways to accomplish that mission and making sure everyone's coming back home at the end of the day.
I think Robin Olds' legacy, he's gonna make something happen, whatever it takes.
Robin Olds was all about the mission, but more importantly, he was all about the team and formulating the team to lead our airmen to success, or at the time, his airmen to success. And so everything that Robin Olds embodied and embraced in his innovative nature is exactly what we can look and continue to aspire to as members of the Wolfpack.
What I believe Robin Olds represents now is that fighting spirit. I think that lives in all of us. People have read his book, and you always see pictures of him, his legacy, that beautiful mustache.
On Wednesday, the 14th of July, is going to be General Olds' 99th birthday. And again, it is an honor and a privilege for me to sit in the same seat that General Olds did as Wolf 61. And it's an honor and privilege to serve alongside the wonderful men and women that make up the Wolfpack and embrace exactly what General Olds has asked us to do and charged us to do as Wolf 1, and that's through our mission and our team. And then we look to honor him and the former Wolfpack members that have gone before through our commitment to heritage. General Olds, if you were here today, just like to reach out and say,
happy birthday, Robin Olds.
Happy birthday, Robin Olds.
Happy birthday, Robin Olds.
Happy birthday, Robin Olds.
Happy birthday, Robin Olds. Wish you that.
Can't wait till 2022 when we can celebrate the centennial and your 100th birthday.